I we should, after we do a one of the trip, have another game, flatten it out again. Because I think the farther we go, it's just going to get worse and worse and worse. So.
Last one, try to keep it a little bit straight.
Beers.
It looks like it's staying pretty true. I mean, that end's always going to heat up a bit more anyway, so there's always time for a correction.
Yeah,
right.
It's getting a little out of whack on the side, but I think that could be fixed. It's not as bad as I thought it was going to be.
Yeah.
Since we have to go so far through one side, you should probably have, like, where the handle's going, because it's going to start pulling material into the hole. I'll show you.
It's out of all the hammers I've made, I've never actually got it to really pucker out a lot to do that.
Yeah, that way. You know, by hand, I talk to these guys at the conference, you know, these are questions you can ask everyone who's done this. You're going to fuck that. Come up with ways. Not all of them, but you know what I mean. All the old timers, you know.
Thank you. copper.
be that niche thing, but that's only come around sometimes.
Thank you.
that way. Good. Stop before you crack that. you. That's right. With a cool natural overnight. Fun?
Fucking love that.